This is Smaart RTA, a single-channel spectrum analysis application available for Apple mobile devices. Smaart RTA operates natively on the device, using the same trusted measurement engines available in Rational Acoustics' Smaart desktop software. With three available measurement views, the spectrograph displays frequency response information where amplitude is represented by color using adjustable upper and lower dynamic thresholds. The RTA display includes selections for fast and slow averaging, as well as an instantaneous response. The full complement of Smaart's banding selections are included by default from octave to 1/48th octave resolution, as well as a peak value and cursor frequency readout, just like you would find in the desktop versions of Smaart. Finally, an SPL display for standard A or C-weighted metrics with fast and slow integration options, as well as NIOSH and OSHA exposure percentage calculations. The SPL level meter gives a clear display of your loudness with familiar green, yellow, and red segments based on typical concert sound levels. Each of these three displays may be viewed together or as full screen views by selecting on their corresponding icons in the application's control bar. Smaart RTA is offered in two versions. This base version includes everything you see here with most of the settings disabled. However, you may still select between which of the device's microphones are being used, access subscription settings to upgrade, downgrade, or cancel your subscription, as well as the About menu, which includes a comprehensive help file with explanations of the various functions and general terminology associated with this app and acoustical test and measurement. Now, let's take a look at Smaart RTA Pro. The Pro upgrade unlocks all available settings as well as three icons in the RTA graph area to capture or manage stored data traces and show hide the live measurement. Let's start with these three controls. The camera icon captures the RTA display, prompts you to name this trace, and adds that to the application's built-in data folder. When viewing stored data traces, it may be handy to use the view icon to hide the live measurement or simply pause the live data. To average stored data, simply display the traces you wish to average and select the Average button. Name and confirm the averaging type selection to add this new average to the list of available stored traces. To delete traces, simply view the traces you wish to delete and select the Delete button. Now, let's take a look at the settings available in Smaart RTA Pro. The graph settings allow you to adjust various RTA parameters familiar with desktop Smaart users, like the ability to view banded or line data with adjustable line thickness, adjust the Y-grid interval, plot calibrated levels, display peak holds, Y offsets, and more. Microphone settings add the ability to adjust the default calibration offset for internal microphones as well as support for external microphone calibration. If you're using a device with a USB-C port, it is possible to connect a typical audio interface and use a standard XLR measurement microphone with Smaart RTA Pro. If your external microphone has correction curves, you may also select and apply them from microphone settings. Target curve settings include the Dolby Cinema X curves by default. You also have the capability of importing your own curves, just as you can with Smaart desktop software. In fact, the formats are identical. SPL settings adds the ability to display an optional traffic light, which replaces the SPL meter when in landscape orientation. You may also adjust the green to yellow and yellow to red color thresholds for all SPL displays globally. From here, you may also configure a custom LEQ metric, with options for weighting including no weighting, C, A, C-A weighting, as well as selectable individual octave bands. From subscription settings, you can upgrade, downgrade, or cancel your subscription at any time. Any changes to your subscription will take effect once the current time period has elapsed. Thanks for checking out Smaart RTA. If you have any questions about it, feel free to reach out to us directly at support@rationalacoustics.com.